Blunt chest trauma is a type of non-penetrating trauma to the thoracic region that may result in a pneumothorax, hemothorax, flail chest, or pulmonary contusion. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, any type of injury to the chest or thoracic region that is non-penetrating can be referred to as blunt chest trauma. Penetrating chest trauma, on the other hand, occurs when the thoracic cavity is punctured and most often results from a knife or gunshot wound. But for this video, we're focusing specifically on blunt chest trauma. Blunt chest trauma is most often caused by motor vehicle accidents, falls, and physical assaults. Rib fractures are common during these types of injuries, which often leads to a pneumothorax. That is because a broken rib ends up puncturing one of the lungs, which allows air to leak into the pleural space. This may require the insertion of a chest tube in order to remove air and decrease the intrathoracic pressure surrounding the lungs. If three or more adjacent ribs are broken during an injury to the chest, this is referred to as a flail chest and often results in paradoxical chest movement. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.